Welcome everybody here at Holz Handwerk 2016 in Nuremberg. We're at the Weinig booth. My name is Nicholas Ehmann. I'm product manager from the profiling department, and I'm going to demonstrate you, the readers of the wood and panel magazine, our Weinig Q Plus. So let's have a look at the highlights of the machine. First of all, we take a look inside the machine. What you see here is four spindles, bottom, right, left, top head. So we are working the four sides of the workpiece in one run through the machine. What's new on the Q Plus? We have a new tooling system. The new tooling reduces the noise of the machine, and we get perfectly straightened workpieces out of the machine. The positioning of the machine is very easy because it's completely automatic. I'm going to show you how that works. So let's have a look here at the infeed area. This is the control panel. All we need to do here is to put in the values we need for our production. That means position of the straightening table, let's say 2 millimeters, and automatically we see the positioning. Same with the guiding fans. And also, we can adjust the position of the left and the top spindle. Here we see thickness is 25 millimeters, that's fine. The width might be 60 millimeters. And the laser lights indicate the position of the spindle, and then you see what is going to be removed. So we only need to push one button and the machine will start. And the light here in the corner will tell us when we can start with our production. Now it's green, so that means we can produce. And the four sides will perfectly be planed at the outfit area. We can have a look at the workpiece. Here you see perfect quality of the workpiece, all four sides planed. So this is the highlight of our new Q Plus. Completely automatic adjustment and positioning. Large control at the machine infeed for the setup, and that's everything you need to know. So I hope you'll visit woodandpanel.com to get more information. Thanks.